Hello, I'm Marcia Cunningham, Director of Emergency Services of the County of San Joaquin.
I'm Dr. Maggie Park, San Joaquin County Public Health Officer.
Earlier this week, a new stay-at-home order for San Joaquin County was issued. We will be providing a brief explanation of the recent additions and revisions to the order. All residents are still ordered to stay at home or at their place of residence until further notice. You can leave your home for essential things like getting food, medical supplies, or for exercise. Anyone using shared or outdoor spaces for exercise or walking a dog is required to maintain social distancing standards of at least 6 feet from any other person. This order does not apply gathering limitations to those who live in the same household or living unit. People performing essential services in shared or outdoor spaces must, to maintain fullest extent possible, maintain social distancing as well. Again, it is important to note that all public and private gatherings of any number of people who do not live together are prohibited.
Essential businesses are directed to maximize the number of employees who work from home unless their job duties require them to work outside the home. All non-essential businesses within the county are required to cease activities. The new stay-at-home order introduces guidance for non-essential businesses, allowing them to perform minimum basic operations. Minimum basic operations means that businesses are permitted to carry out the following activities while maintaining social distancing requirements. Non-essential businesses are allowed under the new order to undertake minimum business activities to protect that business's inventory and facilities, ensure security, safety, and sanitation, process payroll, and provide for the delivery of existing inventory to residences or businesses. Except for employees performing minimum basic operations, non-essential businesses shall remain closed to the public. This means that gyms, bingo halls, card rooms, bars, tasting rooms, brew pubs, and in-dining restaurant services shall remain closed to the public. Restaurants may continue to provide home delivery and takeout. Retail businesses that were selling a significant proportion of essential goods, such as food, hygiene, and consumer household products, prior to March 19, 2020, may remain open to the public. Businesses that did not sell a significant portion of essential goods before March 19 cannot reopen as an essential business. Social distancing protocols must be in place for all operating essential businesses and any non-essential businesses performing minimum basic operations before April 18, 2020. These protocols must be posted in easily visible places for employees and the public. For more information about preparing these protocols for your business, review the stay-at-home order at www.sjcphs.org or www.sjready.org.
There is also new guidance for specific industries like golf courses and real estate. All public and private golf courses will remain closed for play, but may engage in minimum basic operations. Golf clubs that are licensed to serve food may do so through pickup or delivery and must maintain social distancing standards for staff and people picking up food. Real estate service providers, such as real estate agents, escrow agents, notaries, and title companies can continue business as long as they adhere to all requirements for essential businesses. Appointments and other residential viewings should be conducted virtually. If a virtual viewing is not feasible, an in-person appointment may be allowable, but there are some restrictions. No more than two visitors from the same household or living unit can be present with one person who is showing the unit. Keep in mind that social distancing standards will still apply. In-person open houses are prohibited, and viewings are not allowed if someone is still living in the unit. We are continuing to assess the situation. As new information is available or changes to the order take place, we will continue to communicate that to you. We know this is hard, and we appreciate what everyone in our community is doing. We are having discussions and reviewing numbers daily to ensure that when we reopen San Joaquin County, it is an organized and safe manner. We want to continue to protect the community and residents in San Joaquin County.
Remember, we are all in this together, and we can all do our part to help prevent the spread of COVID-19. For more information, please check out our website, again at www.sjcphs.org or www.sjready.org.